Hi, this is John Wake with HomeSmart. I'm in Desert Ridge with my friend and realtor colleague, Francie, who is an expert on Desert Ridge, so she's going to talk to us about that today.
Hello. So right now we are standing in the kind of the hub of Desert Ridge. Desert Ridge is a master plan community that has different types of homes all throughout. A master plan community with a golf course, lots of entertainment, a large marketplace. We are in Aviano right now, which is a kind of another master plan community within Desert Ridge that was built by Toll Brothers. Right now we're standing in front of the community park. This is a great area for families. For the fireworks here are second to none. This is where we come every year. They put on an amazing show that would rival any fireworks in the valley. Right over here to the right, you have the Boys and Girls Club, which is wonderful for, they have all kinds of extracurricular activities for the kids. They've got sports leagues. They've got a teen center. Then you have the elementary school right next to it. Wildfire kids from, it's a phenomenal school in the PB school district. The kids sometimes go from Wildfire directly next door to the Boys and Girls Club after school. My son went there, played basketball there. It's wonderful. It's actually owned by Vestar, which is a large developer here in the valley. They also are sponsored by the Phoenix Suns. They have an actual official Phoenix Suns basketball court in there. Very, very fun for kids. At the Aviano Clubhouse, you've got tennis, heated pools, workout rooms, fitness classes. You name it, they have it over there. It's wonderful. You can go, you know, take your family there on a Sunday and they can swim and you can work out or play tennis or whatever you wish. So basically that's Aviano, which is homes that are ranging from, well, they have condos here to 6,000 square foot basement homes. So they have something for everybody. And it's just a wonderful location. We're right off the 101, just a couple minutes off from the 51. So it's just a really great area, a great family area, and convenient to everything.
Wow, Francie, you're terrific. That was,
I am?
Thanks so much.
Oh, thank you.